people of Team Tenat, we're back again with another video on climate change. Yes, another video on climate change, especially since I, Sana, am such a big climate enthusiast. So today I'll be answering a big question, which is, who is really responsible for climate change? Is it the ladybugs or the monkeys? Already guessed that it isn't the ladybugs or the monkeys either. In fact, it is us human beings. So I'm gonna dive deeper into why that is true in a while, but for now, let's face it as a fact that humans have created climate change, humans have to fix it, otherwise humans, animals and plants will be destroyed. Climate change does seem like a boring topic to many, and I have noticed it quite a few times, but to be honest, climate change isn't something you should hate or love, because it is a deep hole that we have created for ourselves. So, how exactly have we humans created this issue? Burning fossil fuels for electricity, mobility and heat, manufacturing cement and steel, plowing soils, clearing forests and degrading other ecosystems, etc. are activities that emit heat-trapping carbon dioxide into the air. Cattle, rice fields, landfills and natural gas operations release methane, a gas that warms the planet even more. Nitrous oxide and fluorinated gases seep out of agricultural lands, industrial sites, refrigeration systems and urban areas, adding still more heat-trapping pollutants to the Earth's atmosphere. We have impacted the Earth in ways that we barely notice. But for the environment, every little action of ours has a great reaction. Do what you can and spread the word. Thanks for watching. Bye!